We're not just replacing diesel in the underground space, we're making equipment more productive, more powerful, more capable.
It is not just to take a diesel unit out and put an electric unit in. There is a lot more into it.
It's quite unique in our industry that the power need is so big and huge in our equipments. We are not talking about small vehicles. We need to electrify small vehicles, equipments, what we have. But we have 60-ton dump trucks and big loaders, and main purpose is driving. So we need to have energy and power on board a lot.
The best way to get more power, to have a more capable vehicle, faster speeds and climbing steeper hills, is through increasing the voltage. Generation by generation of electric vehicle technology is increasing that. And every time there's a new technology for better insulating materials, there's another voltage push. And you know, electric vehicles 10 years ago were 300 volts. And the latest stuff is getting to 900 volts.
Battery-powered machines are very powerful. We can typically overpower a machine by 100%. We could have, you know, twice the horsepower of a diesel machine in the same application space.
Our self-swapping technology is really going after the infrastructure impact of refueling. Swapping batteries means that you can charge batteries at the same rate that you're using the energy, mitigating peak power draws from the infrastructure, minimizing the amount of charging power you need, and really optimizing all of your equipment. Even on a 13-kilometer haul cycle, on a 15% ramp, there's two swaps in that entire operation. And the truck travels 10% faster than a traditional diesel machine. So really, net, you're equal or better in productivity using battery.
So the self-swapping battery system, the clear advantage of that one is that it is the quickest way of getting energy on board for the machine to operate. You come to a battery swapping station, you simply kind of drop off the battery to the floor, you move to a battery that has been charged up, you pick it up and you continue the operation. You are done in a few minutes and ready to move on. It is a kind of also a global trend in underground mining that the mines go deeper, the ambient temperatures go higher, which then again needs ventilation from the mine. Electrified machines are more efficient and they have remarkably less heat load for the environment that they operate in. So they reduce the amount of ventilation needed.
Particularly for deep mines, ventilation costs can be the highest operating expense for the business. Reduction of mobile sourced heat in the underground environment can be a huge benefit to those type of operations.
The most obvious advantage of electrification is of course that it is completely emissionless in the underground mines.
Removing diesel particulates and improving the environment for the workers underground is really a high priority for all mining companies. It's not just a health benefit, and it's not just an economic benefit. There's also a sustainability aspect. So it's really kind of one of those best of all worlds type of technology that, and I think that's why largely it's so pervasive and it's getting such a push right now.